But at least we got the job done.
Oh, this room. If I remember correctly... I think I remember it too! Yeah, this is where she first got in our heads. Made us say stuff like, Lady Marie is the greatest.
Really? Is that complaining I hear? When I'm taking such good care of you. You were fortunate enough to have been made my subjects. That sort of thing usually results in tears of gratitude.
Marie.
But that's all water under the bridge, now that you've brought my fiancé back to me. In fact, I'll let you off the hook. Just be sure he doesn't try to slink away with you.
Ha! You really think we came back to take more of your orders?
Your reign ends here and now. If you're willing to surrender and accept your fair punishment...
What? My punishment? Listen, you butter-beating swine! If there's any punishing to be done, I'm the one who does it around here! This is why I can't stand the fools. Show them the smallest mercy and they bite the hand that feeds them. You lowlife should be falling over yourself, thanking me for the opportunity to serve someone like myself!
Jeez, is this really what rich folks think of people?
That's what I was thinking. I was like, I know that sounded really something to be proud of, and that's really not really convincing.
Hurry the hell up and get over here, idiot! You aren't thinking of saying no to me, are you? Are you?
I'm done with you!
What? What?! Are you serious right now?! Where did you get the idea that you have the right to defy me?!
No means no.
What the hell? You're just a puppet! How are you even able to do this? What's so wrong? You got it wrong, Zipper Brain!
You're the one who's got it wrong. He's done serving as your yes man.
Oh, spare me your pathetic attempts at humor. Nobody can change who they are that quickly. Let alone that pathetic, spineless, stuffed shirt next to you! All you've done is drag him here by his hair and talk him into spouting nonsense. Did you ever stop to consider the only thing you've done is let these brats take over your leash?
Can you say anything besides total bullshit? Nothing pisses me off more than grown-ups who pretend everything they spout is just facts.
Shut up, kid. Come now, Toshiro. Don't you remember? Without a spine of your own, who are you going to follow?
I'm...
Just ignore her.
That's right, Toshiro. Don't listen to a monster like her.
Shut up! You babbling vermin! Fine, Toshiro. Have it your way. I'll just teach you a lesson. I hope you're ready!
It's a boss battle? Boss fight? Oh gosh! Chain. Win condition. Okay, there's no objective, okay. What's this? We need better personas. This is gonna be a tough one. Okay.
What would you like to do? Are you finished? No. Do you wish to perform a fusion? Which persona will you choose? Is this persona? Please wait just a moment.
Naga. First defense.
Is this persona? One moment, please. Please wait just a moment.
White Rider.
Is this persona acceptable?
What was it?
Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this persona acceptable?
I didn't mean to press no.
Is this persona? Please wait just a moment.
All right. Here's as many personas we can get, and we can just get ones that we want to use for the battle.
One moment, please.
All right.
What would you like to do? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose?
White Rider.
What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose?
Any healing power.
What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose?
Actually, or Sandman.
What would you like to do? Which Ryuji. Persona will you choose?
Let's get that to
what
you.
What would you like to do? Which persona Haru. Will you choose? What would you like to do? Are you finished?
All right.
Would you like to look at the persona compendium? Do you wish to register a persona?
Oh, no, no, no.
And please take a look.
Saga list. Let's go.
Please read this.
Yes, we need that.
Do you
one.
Wish to with one moment, please.
Naga.
Please read this. You
yes,
wish to with
one
well. Moment, please. Please read this. You wish to one moment, please. What would you like to do? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose?
Haru doesn't
what
have a lot
like
of brain.
To do? Which persona
that.
Will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose?
Yeah.
What would you like to do? Are you finished? Well then, have a pleasant day.
Okay, now we got new equipment. So there is no optional objectives to really get some extra rewards. It's just defeat her. So this is a Let's see how this gun goes. Let's try these three for now. I definitely need to put some fresh legs in there. Defeat Marie. That's only one objective. Okay.
Here I go.
It's like the first time. First set of turns is us preparing. Charge up. Now, time for the wedding of my dreams. I'll make every last one of you submit yourselves to me. I'm okay for Mario's, smells like trouble. We should get some distance and see what it does. That's what I'm saying, I was like, we should probably...
Great positioning, Joker!
Persona! Come! Let's go!
I'll show no mercy. That's perfect. You'll be safe there.
Damn, sorry.
Grace.
I'll do my best.
Okay. Hara should be safe right here.
Nice positioning, Noir.
Try this. Whoa, the bouquet exploded! A bouquet tosses are meant to be sharing happiness, not your rage! But maybe there's some way we could use this. Joker, throw the bouquet right back at her. Right back at her, okay.
What to do here?
How do you send it back at her? Ah! Yeah, nice shot! Now's our chance! Let's lay the hunt! Okay, that's better.
Very smooth, Noir. You really are the PvP.
Okay, let's let's stay right here.
Let's end.
I'll show no mercy. Nice position. You'll be well hit.
So that is the strategy right there. You're so damn annoying! No matter, I'll just have to take my sweet time enhancing you one by one.
I've got you now!
Starting with you!
Let's see. Come to my side! Can you get through this?
Working with fixed target. Yikes, Mario's eyes are bloodshot. I can't wait Hey, wait for this wave to be over. Anyway, she's fixated on you right now. Get away from her. Hide. Problem is, I can't.
Persona! Ready?
That's it, Joker! Nice aim! Nice position. You'll be well hidden. You've got it, Panther! Nice cover!
I'll do my best.
Panther shots hit the mark.
Yeah, I can't get away from her.
Now then.
Great positioning, Joker. Nice position. You'll be well hidden.
Let's go. Our set.
We are not doing any damage to her.
Well then, here I go. Come to my side. Forget that. Can you get through this? All right.
Okay. Nothing but you in her sights. You can find a way to lure her, Boutique. Okay.
Here come the exploding bouquets. Send them right back
in. Oh, bouquets. My bad.
Whip them into shape.
I got enough movement to get out of there, though. That's the problem. Yeah, not a good idea. That at all, actually.
Here come the exploding bouquets! Send them right back at her!
What to do here?
I'll do my best.
This should be right at her.
That's it! Keep it!
Yeah. Okay. I need to redo that turn. Should have known. No, I could use attacking Joker with that. That would be a better position to be in. She'd attack her anyway, so. But let's just go ahead and undo it. Just get harder out of the way for now. And then send her launching. Can't take any chances.
That's perfect. Yeah, right. You'll be safe there.
Damn, Garnish.
Right.
I'm ready.
Very smooth, Noir.
I think it
really are the few.
All
right, I think that'd be a better turn.
Well, you made it perfectly.
She's gonna step into her. Okay. Ways. Okay, I think this would be the best corner here. Wait, where's Joker?
All right.
I can find a way to loop around.
My turn.
Okay, yeah, I think this would be perfect.
Here
first, let's attack this. I'll be right here.
I think that's really great. Sure. I'll do my best.
Yep. Perfect. You're doing better than I expected. So how about next? I make my speed out of you.
Yes. Come to my side.
What the fuck is that?
Now, time for a bit of fun.
She's confident for a reason.
Okay, we just reset positions, I guess.
Take so much. I'll show no mercy. ready.
Here comes the bride. Don't stray now. You won't feel a thing when you're nothing but a strain on the ground. Stain on the ground, dang. Does she seriously plan to ram you into that thing with that thing? If you don't, if you get hit there, there'll be nothing left. Anyone, get out of the way! Yeah, I definitely would not want to be there. Okay. Let's be right here. I don't plan on being right there anyways.
Here I go.
Okay. Well, this ain't a thing. What the? Aw, oh, come on. Let me see you run for your lives. So there's rocks on the ground. Do we attack those with... Do we attack her with those? Well, that's just cover, okay.
Let's go.
My turn.
Oh god. Okay.
That's perfect. You'll be safe there. I'm ready.
Attack you from here. Some more. More cover for us. So you basically took out the freaking chairs in the ceremony, give us new cover. Can't do anything from over here, so let's just go ahead.
Persona!
Defense.
You have my face. I'll show no mercy.
She's right out in the open. Which I do not like, but don't really like have really other place to really be at, so it doesn't say she's gonna really do anything either, so I think she'll be fine.
Well then, here I come. Come to my side! You've been knocked down! Now about
this. Oh, this is really bad. I knew I was like, quit dodging! Go! I swear I'll get you next time! If she keeps this up, it's gonna be bad. There's gotta be some way to stop her. Oh, I know! Mari's totally blind with a fury right now. So, let's use that to our advantage and get her run into her own bouquets.
Make her run over those bouquets!
Okay. I need to get on out of there in the first. I'm so sorry, On.
I'm ready.
What to do here?
Oh, this is bad. Yeah, I'm probably gonna need to undo this.
Nice cover.
I need to undo the turn. let's just end the turn right here. Figure out the limitation of Haru.
I'll show no mercy. Wheel like a pig.
I'll do my best.
The hell? Let's see how this goes. Okay, that stops her automatically. Perfect.
What to do here?
Nice cover.
Come. Or set.
Whip him into shape.
Do this.
Well, here I come. Yes, come to my side.
Oh, Lord.
I'll take care of this.
I'll show no mercy.
I'm ready. Behold my power.
Attacking her. All right. Nobody's in range. This.
You've got this, Panther.
Show
nice
you.
Cover.
I'll do my best.
I'll wipe you. Our shots were good. Way to go.
There we go. Alright. Just gotta hope for the best for this one. I should have used, I should have powered up.
What to do here?
Great positioning, Joker!
Persona! Take
this! Dare do this to me?
No mercy.
Right on target!
I'm ready!
That's how you do it, Panther!
Go.
Well,
here I go.
Hang
in there.
Who to choose?
Oh, Lord.
No.
My turn.
You got this, Panther.
Get ready. Thank you. I'll do my best.
I think she'll be fine right over here. That's not that much damage anyway, it'll be fine.
What to do here?
Okay. What's
I'll do my best.
That inner path. Okay, I'm gonna go just sit right here. Hopefully nothing bad happens. I don't think it's gonna be bad. Perfect. Joker's out in the open, but oh well. I don't know if this is gonna be a bad idea. Oh, come on!
Damn, she's strong. If only we could stop that tank.
What stupid children. You honestly thought you stood a chance against me? I'm going to mow down every last one of you, grind you into paste, and blaster you across the walls of my reception!
Damn it! About this psycho's wedding.
Yoo-hoo, Toshiro. If you don't get your sorry ass over here, you're going to end up on the walls too. Of course, ugh. If you'd prefer, I can always come to you.
Don't be scared. We're right here with you.
Don't bother. Once the chapel's wedding bell tolls, our fates are intertwined forever.
Oh,
Dad, what did I tell you?
though she owes the same spineless dolt as ever. Simply too weak to do anything on his own. That's what makes me his perfect partner. All right, Toshiro, hope you're ready, cause here comes the bride!
Ugh.
Now we've really got a problem.
Oh, that tank's it's way too durable. We won't get anywhere with basic attacks. Damn it! We need to think of something. What should we do? I have no idea.
My turn.
You've got this, Panther. Nice cover.
I'm just gonna shoot her.
You've got this, Panther. Nice cover.
No, zero. Okay. We're just gonna end the turns. I got no reason to move harder around, so let's just keep her in the same place. I swear this whole building hasn't come down yet. Play it cool for now.
This is our chance to turn the tide. Let's lure Mari under the bell.
I'll hammer out the navigation. The rest is up to Toshiro.
What are you children whispering about? You know surrendering is useless now, right?
No talk of surrender over here. We just finished up our plan to take you down.
You smart mouth pig. That kind of lip on you.
Alright. I guess we need to stall it out until the time comes. Or lure her there. But exactly how we're gonna do that. Okay. I'm gonna just end the turn right away. I don't know if there's anything else we can do. Question. Exactly how we're gonna do that though. So how do we get her to move over there? Unless she does a, unless she pulls out bouquets, there's not really a much we can do to really get her over there.
I know where the bell will fall. Can you get Mari to stop underneath it?
Oh, we just need to be there. Okay.
Whip him into shape.
Yeah. Listen.
Here I go.
Wow, of course Harvey's gonna be just outside. Okay, let's just keep everybody undercover for now. First, and get Haru to hit this.
All right,
I know they're vulnerable, but I think we'll be fine. Terrible idea.
So graceful! Panther's living up to her name!
Here I go!
Okay, we need to figure out exactly. I guess she just can't be partially in there. I just need to undo the turn. And then see if we can get ourselves in a better position. Well, we just need to get in position to really set ourselves up, to really get her underneath that platform. I know Horror's, at least Horror's going to have to lose it here. We had to make a sacrifice play, but we got the job done. I feel so bad. I'm sorry, Haru.
How dare you do this to me? You good for nothing, insane!
Ooh, that was good.
How have I been brought to my knees? Not how this works!
That's what some people like to call karma. You earned it.
Why? Why am I the one getting attacked here? The only thing I wanted was to be the wife of the Prime Minister! How can I, of all people, get treated this way? All I've done is taken what I'm rightfully owed! It's not fair! Why?
Give it up. Keep pushing yourself and you'll only get hurt.
Toshiro, are you seriously going to stand there, posturing like you're on their side?
Their side?
You heard me. Do you really think you can just bury your own past and start playing the hero?
What are you talking about?
Oh, that's some awfully convenient amnesia you gave yourself, isn't it?
You should know we're well past falling for your tricks, Marie.
Something more to this than beyond this, huh?
Heartless, whether or not I'm lying, you'll find out all too soon. I know the truth. I know what you've done. All your crimes. Try as you might to whitewash your memory, you'll never hide it all. There's no escaping what you've done. I hope for your sake, your friends never find out.
She vanished.
I'm not picking up any small fries either. Looks like they went along with her.
But we never finished them off. They must be different from the typical shadow.
Also, unless it's too different, the real world Marie shouldn't have a mental shutdown from her shadow being destroyed.
Well, I'm only speculating, so I can't be sure.
We need to celebrate our victory first. We actually overthrew Marie.
Oh, right! That's a good point.
Someone's gotta give the folks outside the good news. How about it, Arena?
My pleasure. Everyone, listen up! We've deposed the tyrant Marie. At long last, the revolution has come!
That fight was long ago, I'm not gonna lie.
We've won. So, our days of suffering are really over. We did it! We really did it! Hurrah for the Rebel Corps!
Well, I'm glad we could hold up our end of the deal.
Yes. We couldn't have asked for more. We'd have been wiped out if it weren't for you. I'm not sure I could ever express my gratitude well enough. The Rebels certainly gave it all they had out there. But we couldn't have won if you hadn't come to our world. There's simply no denying that. Hopefully,
I mean, we didn't come here on purpose.
On behalf of the entire Rebel Corps.
Thank goodness. We made it in time. We came to show our gratitude for liberating us. Thank you very much.
Wait! The room's not gonna fit all of you!
So many of them, and they're still piling in.
Oh, Lord.
I must say, such a lively atmosphere can be quite nice.
Where'd Fox go?
From the looks of it, he just got swallowed up by the mob. But I've gotta say, I agree with Fox. He might be in the metaverse, This is the first time we've been celebrated by a crowd.
Mission complete.
What a fun way to say it. Mission complete. That doesn't change the fact that there are too many of them. We're gonna get compressed worse than a zip file.
Please don't hold it against them. They're just swept up in the moment. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for saving our home, Phantom Thieves.
Has been upgraded. It's 20, nice.